The problem of the church today is one thing. Since we lost track of the true Christ, we started focusing on buildings of bricks and mortar, not buildings of people's hearts. Today, the church is recognized as being rich by the properties it has and the wealth it has, but it's not recognized by how many faithful the church has. How many faithfuls?